Question for my football fans out there. I want to know, how do you feel about these guys that are choosing to sit out of their college football bowl games? Now, I played football at Kansas State University. I've dealt with injuries in my career. We didn't make a bowl game my senior year, but I can definitely understand where some of these guys are coming from, especially those that have dealt with injuries. They want to get their body right and get ready for the NFL draft because you only get one crack at it. But I want to know what you guys think as fans out there of the game. I'd love to see all the best players for Kansas State University play so we can go beat the hell out of Alabama. But I want to make sure Alabama's got their best players out there, which obviously a lot of them are probably going to sit out. Let me know how you feel in the comments about it, though.